And a little wet across parts of the valley today. Just some light rain and drizzle out there. Satellite shows a lot of clouds. And if we watch Future Track overnight, it stays chilly. It stays cloudy. And again, the light rain and drizzle lasts through the evening, especially as you get close to the coast. Even tomorrow morning at 7, 8 o'clock in the morning, I think there's still a lot of clouds around. That north wind's still coming in at a pretty good clip. So it's going to feel like it's in the upper 30s tomorrow morning under cloudy skies. Could there be some leftover drizzle early? Yeah, there could, but probably not much. And as the day goes on, sky may brighten a bit. By late in the day, you could see maybe a little bit of sunshine. Not much, but a little bit. But even with that, temperatures aren't going to warm up much. And then tomorrow night, we see the clouds kind of hanging out. As we get into Saturday, moisture will return, and that'll keep some clouds around. So it's a mix of clouds and sun on Saturday. But with that, temperatures should bounce back a little bit. Here's a look at your rain chances, and we've got 50% in there for tomorrow, but that says day. That's actually probably pre-dawn. Once the sun comes up, of course you won't see the sun. Once the sky brightens, it becomes daytime. I think our chance of rain almost goes away completely, and then we're dry after that for tomorrow night, Saturday night, Sunday, and Sunday night as well. Temperature-wise, here's where we are right now. It's dropped into the upper 40s in a few places. Edinburgh, Raymondville, Weslaco, Harlingen, and all in the upper 40s now. Still 50 in McAllen, 54 at the beach at this hour. Little windy, winds out of the north, 20 to 25 miles an hour across Hidalgo County. No gusts being reported right now in Cameron County, but it's windy. We've been seeing that pretty much everywhere. And this is what it feels like when you add that wind to the temperature. That's the wind chill. Feels like it's in the low 40s, and that will continue to go down tonight as temperatures fall to these numbers. These are your forecast lows. Actual temperature, add a 10 to 15 mile an hour wind, it'll feel more like it's 38, 39. So it's going to be a cold start to the day tomorrow. And even with maybe some brightening of the skies late in the day, we only warm up into the upper 50s tomorrow afternoon. 59 at the beach, 56 in Weslaco, 58 in Rio Grande City. The next 3 days, normal high is 74, 56 for your high tomorrow. Nowhere close to normal. Closer on Saturday at 68, and then Sunday back to 76 degrees. Records are way above that. We won't get anywhere close to those. Rest of South Texas, a little bit cooler to the north of us, upper 40s all the way up into San Antonio. That's the slightly cooler air that will push in tonight with that north wind. Into the 30s in Lubbock right now. Dallas is 44, San Angelo at 46. Lots of rain, but it's all light from Houston all the way down to the valley and then off to the east from there. The front is through. That second push of cooler air building in as we speak, but by tomorrow afternoon, the rain is gone. Clouds linger. Again, maybe a brightening sky late in the day, but clouds kind of take over again on Saturday. More clouds than sunshine. By Sunday, we warm it up. Southerly wind kicks in. Temperatures back up in the 70s. Another front on Monday looks weak. It will come in. Could trigger an isolated shower, but temperature's not going to drop off all that much behind that one. So tonight, 46 for a low. Cloudy, chilly, breezy. A little bit of drizzle around. It'll feel like it's in the upper 30s tomorrow morning. And then as the day goes on tomorrow, we climb back to 56. Maybe a brightening of the sky late. Leftover drizzle around dawn, then after that it should be out of here. A mix of clouds and sun on Saturday. It looks like it's a little warmer on Sunday, back to 76. We hit 78 on Monday. You can tell that the front makes a difference, but not much. Drops 1 degree for a high, drops about 9 for a low, and then middle of next week in the low 70s with sunshine returning. That's your updated First Morning 5 AccuWeather forecast.